I need to talk to the Emperor. Montezuma, the neighboring cities, Azcapotzalco, Culhuacan, and Texcoco are planning to attack.
I know, soldier. The war season has kicked in. This time I intend to crush my enemies once and for all. Prepare our army. We are going to war. All our neighboring cities are fighting. We should use our limited resources to build an army.
Talas.
Yes, great one.
If we destroy an enemy capital, they will surely surrender to us. Alternatively, we can reduce their capital to half of its health. Then I can convince them to surrender by talking to their leaders in their capital. We can build our army here. Note that the Eagle Scouts have a huge line of sight.
We are under attack.
Azcapotzalco has surrendered to us. From the Azcapotzalcian, we have learned how to train Tlacocalcatls in the barracks. Kulwakan has surrendered to us. We have stolen resources from the Kulwation.
Return.
Texcoco has surrendered to us. We have learned to train Jaguar Knights from the Texcoco.